I'm Tiago Otwe at US Frame Factory. We've been rolling metal studs for about 3 years now. As manufacturers, we have control over a lot of things. We can help manufacturers and developers time the steel market to get the best deal for their product. We can make recommendations on best practices. We've looked at a lot of different multifamily designs, and we can see which are the most efficient. Recommend engineers and review their work as well. Optimize based on engineering, what is the most ideal setup for your building. We can predict costs per square foot. We can also help developers with waste. Everything will be cut to length. When you're designing to build a large building, over 50,000 square feet, the sooner we can get in, the better. We will make recommendations on what's the cheapest way to build, whether it's with concrete slabs and pillars and light gauge steel infill, or it's with all light gauge steel. We can make recommendations on optimizing for the foundation. When you build with light gauge steel, you're often saving a lot of weight on buildings. Light gauge steel is lighter than wood, it's lighter than concrete, and it's lighter than red iron construction. When light gauge steel is competing against traditional wood construction, you're gonna get a faster construction time with light gauge steel, and you're gonna get lower insurance premiums on the life of the building and during construction because of the anti-flammability of light gauge steel. When you're comparing light gauge steel with concrete forms and hollow core plank, you're getting a lighter building and you're getting a cheaper building and a building that can go up faster where you're not having to stop for concrete pours. We really offer a lot of value in the mid-rise, typically a five-story multifamily apartment, a five-story hotel. That's the sweet spot for it. We can optimize it based on the floor. You have reduced gauges per floor, a building that is very cost effective and will be built very fast.